We've got the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi in Australia and Sydney at the moment. We know that Anthony Albanese had a very royal welcome when he went to India, and Narendra Modi has had a rock star welcome as well here. There also is a serious side to this, of course. There's been the signing of a new migration and labour mobility partnership, also an agreement to work together on green hydrogen technology. This is the sixth meeting between Albanese and Modi this year. Tony, do you think this is, the fact that they've met six times is an important counterbalance to China? Is that why we're putting so much focus on the India relationship?
Look, I think what's quite clear in that is that India plays a significant player in the world. They're now the largest country by population in the world. They've also got a significant role to play in the economy here. They are the fourth most important part of the economy in trading terms with Australia. They can certainly be in a bigger and better position, but it also means that we build a more coherent world when we start dealing with particularly our people that hold the same many of the same values we hold here, and one of the critical ones is democracy. And that builds on what was the MOU with Biden, and also, of course, some of the improvements we're making with China as well on the trade front, which is all important steps, and they have to be mixed together.